So to solve for this, the heat lost by iron, that's right, Fe, will be equivalent to.